Regis, and we're about to dock.
Roger. This is Apollo Control Houston, 57 hours, 11 minutes.
Jack, Aquarius, what kind of return time does this maneuver give us?
Houston, we'll punch off at 141 plus 30.
40 seconds and counting. Alan Shepard reports that he's performing his final guidance alignment, the final maneuver the astronauts perform before liftoff. 30 seconds and counting. Stu Reeser just said thanks. It's been a good count. 25 seconds and counting. We are still go. 20 seconds. Guidance alert. The guidance system now going internal. 15, 14, 13, 12. 11, 10, 9, 8, ignition sequence start, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, launch commit, liftoff, we have liftoff on Apollo 14. Performing his final guidance alignment, the final maneuver the astronauts perform before liftoff. 30 seconds and counting. Stu Reeser just said, thanks, it's been a good time. 25 seconds and counting, we are still go. 20 seconds, guidance alert, the guidance system now going internal. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, ignition sequence start. 5.